They must fire the Deemer in the Blue Prime, then take it with the orb. Even if he does get in here, watch. He's not gonna do that. Here's a quick death for you. Oh, he did it! Oh, nice. Oh, no wonder Blue had vehicles in. Including a tank, wow.
5 minutes remain.
It's been a 15-minute game round, this particular game so far. This round. Red Bender's taken out here. Shake charge on the node here. Red Orb sitting here. There's good teamwork repairing both vehicles. I'd expect a Deemer any minute. There it is. There's a blue guy back at center. No way. Oh, recovered. Oh my god. Did take it. Epic. Blue takes it back real quick, but they did lose 5 points on their core. They're down to 6. Blue could still win, but I don't know. They have to do it in 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Minutes 10 seconds. Oh wow, Blue takes center. One minute left until overtime. Here comes Red Orb. He could do it. No. Red tank. Center is clear. This has been a pretty balanced game overall. Some pancaking going on. It's going to be game over pretty quick here. He takes center one last time. Very nice. So does red. Overtime win by red. Very nice. Who gets it first here? I think blue. Red Orange gonna try from center. Yes, gets it. And sacrifices on orb. Red Bender runs over Blue Orb Carrier. It's going to be a much quicker game than last time. Uh, Oh, here goes the Berserk Defender. These things are brutal. Game. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.